in the beginning of the prep,
mm-hmm.
When we decided that we were going to compete, I literally threw myself in terms of, like, I did so much research, I listened to so many podcasts, I followed so many people on Instagram just to try and prepare. But no, I think no matter how much you do all of that, until you go through it, you just can't understand it, and it's hard to get your head around exactly what it does take.